Hello students, so today we are going to discuss about types of pronouns. As you know that in the previous video we have discussed what is pronoun, right? So types of pronouns, the first one is personal pronoun. So what is personal pronoun? It is used to replace proper names of persons, places, things or ideas. For example, Ram, will you open the door? So what is you here? You is personal pronoun, right? Now at the second number, interrogative pronouns means pronouns which are used when you need to ask questions. And as you know, all the WH words are the interrogative words. And interrogative pronouns are who, whom, whose, which and what. For example, as we are asking the question to someone, what is your favorite color? Right? The next one is possessive pronouns. Means the pronouns which shows possession, ownership. For example, mine, yours, ours, its, his, hers, and theirs. For example, look at the sentence, the book is yours, means the book belongs to someone. Now the next one is demonstrative pronouns, means the words that replace nouns and point to something specific in a sentence. Means it replaces also and it shows point also. It has a point towards someone, to a particular or a specific person or place in a sentence. For example, this, that, these and those. And in the sentence, what is that? So that is a pronoun here. That is demonstrative pronoun. And in the next one, that is indefinite pronouns, we see the words that refer to a person or thing without being specific. For example, anybody, everybody, many, more, someone, each, both, all, and so on. For example, anyone can come to the party. All have arrived at the party. Now the next one is relative pronouns. As you can see by the word, it shows the relation. Words that relate to a noun or another pronoun in the sentence. And examples are who, whom, that, whose, which. As you can see in the first example, did you get the parcel which came today? Means the word which relates to the parcel which has to come today, which has to arrive today. And in the next sentence, the man who called yesterday is my neighbor. Now number 7 is reflexive pronouns. The words that refer back to person, and the words that reflects back to a person, and these words end in self or selves. As in the example, myself, yourself, himself, herself, itself, ourselves, themselves, yourselves. For example, don't blame yourself. And the next one is, she fixed the problem herself. And the last one is intensive pronouns. It is almost same or identical to a reflexive pronoun that ends in self or selves and places emphasis to another noun or pronoun used earlier in the sentence, as Ram made coffee for his mother, himself. Right? So here the word himself is emphasizing the Ram, as Ram has made coffee. Right? I think that is sufficient. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section, please. Thank you.